Okay, so I changed the rubber insert on the front door, storm door, door sweep. It's a Larsen thing at the bottom of the door, and the rubber sweep is a T-shape. I looked online on how to make that thing slide in there, because there's a slot at the bottom of that, and they said put a little liquid dish soap on it. And sure enough, shazam, I used a little liquid dish soap, and that little rubber thing slipped right in there. So next time, that's what we need to remember.